it in your garden, harvest on the hills, or take it with your knife.
I'm Stu.
And I'm Matthew.
And today we're here to review an awesome sauce from Wild Appetite, Hot Air's explosive sauce. Well, we won't muck around. I'll give it to Matthew to read the ingredients.
Right, so it has tomato, tomato pure. I get muddled up for that one. But
tomato pure, are you all good? Yep.
We got vinegar, onion, sugar, hot chili, 5%, garlic, canola. Salt, citric acid, and vegetable gum.
Xanthium gum, vegetable gum, very good. Well, it says on the bottle, put tears in your eyes and fire in your belly, not for the faint-hearted. Gosh, what do you reckon? We should give it a go and see how we are. Oh, salante. Mmm, tomato straight away, like a good tomato ketchup. Getting that?
Mmm.
Little bit of heat creeping in there. I'm pretty sure it's a Thai-style chili. I wrote to the company and asked what sort of chili it was that they use, and they said it's a chili extract as such, or a chili pulp, so I'm presuming it'd be like a Thai-style chili. Not too bad.
Very tomato.
We've used the sauce in a few different meals. We had it in some pumpkin soup, which was really good. What else? We had it as a marinade. Came out really nice as a marinade. To me, it's a table sauce. More than a gourmet sauce. Yeah. What, heat-wise, how would you give it in heat?
Probably a 3 out of 10.
3 out of 10? So you're not getting a really intense burn?
It's just more of a starter.
Yeah, it's very, very mild. I'd like to say, well, I'd probably go 4. Even for someone who wasn't into chilies, I'd still handle this and it would give them a nice sweet burn and a tingle. Flavour's good. I'd give it maybe a 7 out of 10 for flavour. What would you go?
6.
6 out of 10. Presentation, well, I'd give it a 9 out of 10. Beautiful little bottle. It's got a wick on the top. Really good if you'd take along as a barbecue, as a novelty, or just someone who likes hot sauce, this would be a real cracker to gift. Yeah. I also talked to the company, they use local ingredients when they can, so that's awesome. From what I gather from the website, the company started off as a small sort of business selling their surplus, and now they export a lot of stuff overseas, which is awesome to see. All in all, what do you think? Thumbs up?
Yes, very good.
Thank you very much, and thank you for watching.